As the Christmas of 1914 drew to a close, soldiers who had sung together, played together, and prayed together returned to their trenches. They must have felt reluctant to let the common ground between them become no man's land again. But even as the darkness fell around them, a lone voice floated across the few yards of earth on which they had stood together. In the true spirit of Christmas, one voice and then another joined in. Soon the whole world seemed to be singing, and for a brief moment, the sound of peace was a carol every soul knew by heart. And that's the way it was one Christmas almost 100 years ago. And that's the way it can be as we embrace the message of that silent, holy night.